Hey everyone, how's it going? Welcome once again to another Warframe stream. And this time, I think I'm going to be working through what's left, or some of what's left of some Nightwave. I'm going to be doing some relics and might do some Railjack stuff as well. But I want to look at some relics because I finally made my to-do list of like things which I keep on putting off and all that to do with Warframe. So I've got like Nova Prime and Trinity Prime are at the vault. Don't know how much for much longer, probably not too much longer, so I thought, you know, I better get on them. I'd rather have Nova Prime, to be honest with you, if you ask me to pick out those two. So I'm probably gonna pick up Nova Prime, or try my best anyway. So I got a list of like the relics I need to crack and all that sort of stuff, and then of course there's in Inaros Prime as well. So I thought we'd try and get a few part of that, and of course, you know, collateral damage. We'll probably end up picking up some other bits and bobs and other parts that maybe I don't need, so we can sell those to Barrow when he comes this weekend and get some ducats. So that's kind of the plan really for this one. Nothing too intensive. A little bit more awake than I was, I say, last night, but really that was this morning. I think we stopped. When did we stop? Like, I think we stopped around about 4-ish, didn't we? 4 a.m. my time, that is. So yeah, it's sort of kind of tired, but like having trouble sleeping. So I thought, well, I just, you know, I figure I'd stream for a little bit. So a little bit out of it last night, but hey, we got some stuff done, you know. I remember some people were in chat, some people were chatting, so that was nice. I also noticed, like, as soon as I got to bed and stuff, for some reason I still check my email when I go to bed, which, you know, probably shouldn't do really. I checked my email and I had a new follower, and I always feel bad when I miss sort of new followers and don't really give them a shout out or anything like that. So I just wanted to give, PZ Knight 6 Raven a bit of a shout out for following last night. I missed you. I usually get a notification in chat and on stream and stuff, but I don't think they popped up, or I missed them for whatever reason. I don't remember them popping up, but maybe I did just miss them, you know. But anyway, just wanted to give you a shout out and say thanks for following. I really appreciate all the followers and stuff. When they do happen, I don't intentionally miss them out or anything like that. I don't really intentionally miss anything, to be honest. So I think we're getting to doing some of these relics then, hey? We'll do that Railjack stuff as well, which I do want to do, don't get me wrong. I had a bit of a rethink about doing some of that stuff. And what I need to focus on with Railjack and stuff, and all the things that I still want to do there. Things to learn as well with Railjack, so I still haven't really cracked much of the surface there. But relic wise, let's try and get some Nova Prime, shall we? So I've got my little to-do list here, which I highly recommend. If you're in the same sort of mindset as I am, I highly recommend putting together a quick Google Doc to-do list of things that you want to work on, things that you need, like frames. So I've got like a big list of all the Warframes that I need. I put Hydro Prime on there, even though, you know, all going well, get that for free on Saturday, but hey, at least it's on there, you know. That'd be the only Hydroid I have, actually, because I don't have the regular Hydroid. I really focused picking up Primes. I've got so many Primes and, like, not the regular ones, you know? So, anyway, so Nova Prime, it's a Lith K4 Common. So let's do that one first, eh? Got my strongest build of Ember going on here, so hopefully that'll help out. That's a Salty. That's not what we want. Where's the Void Fisher? There we go. Lith, Sabotage, Interception. Probably do a Sabotage. A Sabotage. 21 seconds. We'll wait for that to rock over, I think, you know. We'll see what's up next. So Lith, what was that? Lith, Lith K4 Common. Okay, Nova Prime. I'll just be sure to filter it by Nova then. We'll see what happens. Not Common though. Okay. I've got a few of these, and I've just, like, just to make a note out of this as well, I've just been, like, playing the game as normal. I haven't really been focusing on getting these relics like I did for, like, Titania and all that, which I definitely did focus on getting Titania and Ivara as well. Because they were two particular frames I just really wanted. So there we go. Let's just come all the way out of here and then go back in, actually. It's got to refresh at some point, right? I need a Lith Interception Grenade. Oh, I guess that's the only one we got. Okay. Yeah, let's do that one then. I guess we got to, haven't we? I guess we got to. So we're going after Nova Prime Neuroptics, which is in the bronze. There we are. So let's see what we've got to do here. I don't think I like disruption missions that much. Interception missions possibly, but let's see what we got here. I think I know what it is. I think it's the ones where you have to defend the points. So fingers crossed we'll have, you know, someone actually join us as well and help us out, because otherwise we're a bit screwed. Oh, well, there they are. Okay, well, that's cool. At least we've got a bit of a team. And ABCD, this is what I thought it was. That's fair enough. How I always get these missions mixed up. But hey, there we go. Alright, let's go A. Okay, got the good weapons, we got the good weapons. Alrighty. Should be relatively easy, this one. Alright, I feel like I'm going to sneeze in a minute, so if I sneeze in a minute and I'm unable to grasp the mute button in time, that's why. So brace yourselves. Okay, captured 100%. Okay, cool. I'm gonna try and defend what we got here. I don't think anyone's coming over this way, so let's get our stuff where we can. We're looking all good. That's good. Some of these would go to shit really quickly. Yes, this is on Earth though, and it's a pretty easy one, so we should be just fine. Thank you for your cooperation. All good here? Yep, still good. Got this guy. We got him. Oh, we're in a sewer level. If this were Civi, be adding one onto the counter. I started watching Civi's videos after Shy sort of called him out a couple of times. Really good stuff, like exactly my kind of thing. That's must be a similar age or something, I don't know. But yeah, boomer shooters, I guess, what they're called. like I'm not a boomer, I don't think by any stretch of the imagination I'm a boomer, but the fact that like Quake and Doom and all that sort of thing are called boomer shooters just makes me laugh. It's like, okay. I suppose in the length of time that video games have existed, yes, I guess they're boomer shooters. They're damn good though. I like all those. I like all those old shooters still very, very much. Love picking them up. Still fun to play. I guess it was this year, maybe last year? Oh shit, I can't actually remember. It might have been last year. But when I streamed on Mixer, I streamed Quake 1 and 2. That was when I got back into like streaming regularly and stuff, which admittedly I found much easier to do on Mixer than I do on Twitch, I'll be honest with you. But also back then, I was doing sort of different stuff. I wasn't really aware of Warframe, I wasn't really following that, so there was... It's funny how you suddenly feel like you have a lot more to do when you get interested in something and give yourself a lot more work to do in that area. So I'm deciding to use my free time not just to do all my own like coding and stuff, but also to do like community tools and stuff, I guess, I suppose is the best way you can describe it. It's, they're not perfect or anything by any stretch of the imagination, but they're something for Warframe and all that sort of thing. It's been a good use, it feels like a good use of my time anyway. I'm glad, glad I put them together actually, because I'm glad I found the game in the community, to be honest with you, because it's been good. It's been good stuff. I've enjoyed it anyway. Nova Primary Objects, alrighty. Cool, I actually don't need to go any further with this then. So I can get out of it. I'm good to go, thanks very much guys, sorry. I mean, you guys can carry on, you don't need me. I need to get out of it so I can do the rest of my relics. Oh Jesus Christ, sorry. I hate it, it's like watching a presidential election. Because I'm like, oh, I need to get out, but there's no reason for you guys to all leave. You don't need to leave, you need to just stick around. Although I am hosting, which wasn't intended. So there's that. I didn't intend to host. Although it looked like I was. Maybe I wasn't. Anyway, doesn't matter. Alright. What are we doing next? Alright, we've got one part of Nova. Got that one done. Let me just put a strike through that. I love the strike through. I don't use the strike through enough. Right, Meso D5, uncommon. Alright, so we're going to do a little bit of ratting here. And I'm going to, 1 second. God, what's going on here? Suddenly, I've just got like... What is it with the phone stuff? It's just like, oh, by the way, here's all these emails. I didn't check before, but now I have. There we go. Microsoft have just told me that I have an employee discount. I don't work for Microsoft, by the way. Oh, they're sharing their employee discount with everyone that attended Build digitally, which you could do for free. Well, that's really nice of them. You can get 50 to 80% off on digital download stuff. Oh, I was hoping to get 50 to 80% off on like a new service book or something. Oh, well. You know what I could do though? I could probably buy a Windows 10 Pro license for like a fraction of the cost. That'd come in handy. Although I'm not to talk about Windows stuff or anything, but I really just think they should just at this point make Windows 10 free. Like base, they should just give it away for free. Like get rid of that activation crap and all that kind of stuff, and just be like, hey, if you want to do, you know, customization or kind of thing, then just give us a tenner. Everyone who like gets Windows, just give us a tenner and give us a. You can get your customization and just do microtransactions. Just make Windows 10 base Windows 10 free, and then everything else can just basically be a microtransaction or something. I don't know. I don't think they should have Homebrew. They should just have Windows 10 at this point. And I don't know, like Hyper-V, you know, just pay to add that feature or something. I don't know. Like, I'm probably talking out my ass at this point. Also, I already have all these features, so just. You know, hey, grandfather me in, so I don't have to pay for them. That would be great. Anyway, I just like the idea of buying Windows, like retail buying Windows, just doesn't really make any sense to me. To be honest, everyone gets it with a PC anyway, unless you actually have to, you know, buy it separately. Okay. Anyway, just massive tangent there. Yeah, let's go on a Mesa. And we're looking for a Nova, and I need Nova Prime Blueprint, Nova Prime Blueprint, Silver, Equip for Mission. Alright, this is a capture, so it'll be dead quick. Even if I'm doing this on my own, this should be dead quick. I got some glitch stuff here, which isn't good. So I'm probably going to get some of my stuff nicked. Anywho, I love that wing design thing that goes when they. I'm guessing that's like air brakes. I'm guessing they're air brakes. You must find, capture, extract a target. The hunt is on, Kenno.
The synthesis scanner is detecting a potential target. Use it. Search for traces of the target.
There are void fissures in the area. Alright, we've got Samaris, he's got a thing. Oh, we've got that thing. Oh, no, let's just get these guys. There we go. I still need some reactant. Just making sure I got all this stuff. Oh, oh boy, oh boy. No. I totally totally misjudged that and lost track of my my rolling and my jumping and my bullet jumping and yeah. Screwed that up. Alright, we've got 10 and I've got we've got an exit. You got it? Cool, let's get it. Oh, why does this take so long? Did we get it? One of us got it, someone got it. Okay, cool, let's move on. Finally, that's something else I need to know. Dan, actually, I might need to do this to Samaris. Scan stuff for standing. It's actually kind of all standing, I suppose, but I should probably break it down so I know which one I'm going for, seeing as they're all a little bit different. I need my gun. Yep, that's a gun. There we go. Okay, this is not what I want. Shall I get a Fulmo? Shall we get Baza Agar? Let's grab that. Hey, and Willy, how's it going, man? How you doing, Will? You okay, bud? How's things going? Alright, I need to run this again to get my thing. That's fine now. That's fine. I think I've got a few more relics to go through. This is fast as well. I guess I could have just hit repeat mission actually there, couldn't I? Not to worry. You doing all good, yeah, mate? Good stuff, man. Good stuff. Just gonna wait for a sec because my internet's dropping a few frames and all that kind of thing. Does like to do that from time to time, does it not? Been doing that on and off from time to time last couple of days, but there we go. All right, so that's another Mesa. Let's go Mesa defense capture, and let's go Nova, and we need to upgrade it to max that. There we go. All right, let's try this again. Such a weird design to that ship. I mean, everything in this game's got a weird design, but you know what I mean. My god, what happened there? I was running along and I just fell off.
Complete. The captain is escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
I just need my reactants, 4 of 10. Another bit up there. One more little bit. Of reactants. Should be around here somewhere, hopefully. Oh, there we go. Cool.
That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Alright, let's finish this mission. Sorry, my boys. I'm waiting, keeping you waiting there. Nova Prime Blueprint. Oh, I've already got one. Oh, bloody. Bloody hell. I should have checked my inventory. I knew I missed something. I was supposed to check the inventory to know, see if I needed one or not. Oh man, I actually should have changed that to the other thing as well, seeing as it's more valuable, but. Never mind. Never mind. Alright, so that's that done. Yeah, that's my D5 uncommon. So the other thing is that the Trinity Prime needs a Meso D5 common as well. So anyway, we're done there for now. Neo N12 rare. That's the next bit for Nova Prime. You know what I'm actually gonna do is go into equipment, into inventory. Just put Nova in here. So we've got Manova. That's fine. Nova Prime systems. Okay, cool. So we've already got one Nova Prime Neo Optics. Nova Prime Blueprint. This is great, actually, because now all I need is like one more thing, which is the chassis, I think. Prime chassis. That's N12 relic. N12 relic rare. Okay, cool. N12 relic rare. It's a Neo. Neo. There you go, Neo and 12 relics. Okay. Capture Corpus Defense Grenade. Oh, I think we'll do the Capture Corpus. So we've got that. Nova. I've already got a Radiant because I double checked this already. Fingers crossed. This will be the last thing we need. And then that'll be a Nova Prime sorted out. Right, I guess I'm hosting.
You are here on a capture mission.
That seems it's a capture as well. This shouldn't take too long.
These corpus remind me of the oil king. Selfish. Void fishers. You need them to open a rift. But are you confident you can withstand their fury? You found the treasure. Look out for
reactors. What we're looking for, reactant, that's it. I couldn't remember what we're looking for. Alright, 7 out of 10, 3 more. We'll be good to go. Job done. Let's get out of here. Oh yeah, after we do the objective. There he is. I got him. Right, scan him, please. Mr. Helios. There you are. Okay. Is that tiny? Oh, it is titanium. It's tiny titanium. Mirage Prime Blueprint. Holy shit. I didn't get what I wanted, but I'm gonna grab that. Holy shit, yes. Nice. I got a Mirage Prime. I could do with a Mirage Prime. Gotta say as well, good. Mirage is great. I really like Mirage. Still need to learn how to use it properly, but. Alright, next up. I guess. Yeah, we're gonna do another Neo. Gonna do another one of those. We just need Nova. And we need to upgrade it all the way. And let's correct that. Okay, Nova Prime Chassis Blueprint. There we go then. Ah, you got him. Is that a mag? That looks like a mag. Or a biker, I guess. Biker with a cool helmet. Come on, jump. There we go. Just need my relic stuff. There we go. Well, we've got 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 IGN and time to extract. We'll get Nova this week. We've actually been really lucky so far this run. Half the things I actually already had, which I didn't expect, and then I have a couple of things. We just seem to get them really quite quickly, which is decent. So, scan. There you go. Still filling out my codex, guys. Give me a break. Oh, that was close. Should we get an Emperor Prime? An Atlas Prime chassis? I think I've already got an Atlas, but I'll get another one of those. Or at least all this stuff will come in handy with Barrow and all that. We can pick up some primed mods and stuff from him, which is, you know, at least something. And yeah, we'll have to keep going for this Nova stuff. Alright, that's no problem. We want to go to Neo, Capture Corpus, Mobile Defense Corpus, Capture Corpus Expired. We got a Defense Grenier. I guess we do a Defense Grenier, can we? How many of these have we got left? Oh, we've only got the one. Oof. Might have to, if this don't work out, I might have to do something else and grab something else. Oh well. Let's see how we go. Fairly now, we've got Trinity Prime stuff to get as well. We don't even have normal Trinity, so. Right, what are we defending? Ah, yes, I remember this map. It's been a while since I've been up here, actually. Where are they? Oh, there they are. Oh god, I got 10 out of 10 already. I didn't expect that. I'm still going to do these waves though, so. let's see what we get from this relic. Hopefully, fingers crossed, guys, we get Nova. No. Okay. Oh well. not to worry. We did what we could. God damn it. Okay. Well, that's okay. We can go for the Trinity Prime stuff. So we are just missing out on. I think we already have the Axie one because of the other bit. So yeah, all we're missing now is the Neo. Neo N12 rare. The Neo N12, which I know we can get from. Well, we've been getting it from plenty of other missions, so let's not worry about that too much. So, Nova Prime. And look at that, I actually need some blasted for that anyway. So, Nova Prime Systems, Nova Prime Neuro-Optics. So, yeah, it's just a chassis. So we'll get that built just whilst we're here. Let's actually see if we've got anything to do with Trinity Prime. No, I don't think so. That's cool, no worries. Right. Just pop to the inventory and go Trin. We've got a regular Trinity chassis and then all of these. Here we go. So, Trinity Prime Vaults. Lith K4 Uncommon. Lith K4. Trinity Prime Blueprint. That's an uncommon. I can't do it from here. That's fine. Okay. So yeah, K4. So we still need that. It's not like with the Nova where we actually already had some parts already, I think. Oh, Noka? What the hell's a Noka? So we've got that. Okay. No problem. Trin. So we've got K4s, we've got Meso D5s, we've got two of those, and that's, is that a common thing? That's cool, we should be able to grab that. Trinity Prime, K4s, Neo N12, that's the problem we've already talked about. So that's, yeah, they share, and then Axie S7, which we got a Nova and a Trinity on there, and it's an uncommon, okay. Okie dokie. No problemo. So yeah, Trinity Prime, here we go. Let's try that. We're doing drop frame rise and all that sort of stuff. Oh, that's alright, we're not doing too bad. I don't think we've lost any more since then. So that's cool. So, just bear with me a sec, guys. I want to go refill my water. Super, like, case of dry mouth recently. For a while, actually, not gonna lie. So yeah, I'm gonna need some more water. That's half the reason why my pronunciation, as well as just, you know, generally not being great at pronunciation, sort of gets all a little bit out of the whack. It's because my mouth is so dry half the time. All right, so we'll do some Trinity Prime farming. So we're gonna need a lith. It's got 2 minutes left, so that's okay. I'm gonna take a very quick break, so I'll be right back, guys. Don't go anywhere, please. Don't watch one, it's fine. Right, we're gonna do BLB screen. And we'll just mute my mic, which is. There it is. Right, I'll be right back. See you in a sec, guys.
Sword. I can see it within you like a rising storm. open up and let those shurikens soar. You were a blessing to me. You were always so supportive, I swear. It was the aura of your energy. We shared a special link, it was healing to me. And the time we spent together, some of the best I think I've ever seen. Everyone that saw you was instantly electrified. The most shocking frame I ever tried, man. I think my circuits are fried. Shielded me and helped me revive. Discharged me from the pain and helped me survive. You accelerated me. The girl that set the world on fire. Shined brighter than any flame that we could need. She was a firefighter, man, and we had a blast. But I think I was frightened of getting burned again.
Dream not of what you are, but of what you want to be. You are stronger than you know. So be our hands and feet.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Alright, let's take care of this Trinity Prime business. And we'll stock up on relics again to get what we're missing. So we've got Trin. I don't know why I keep on putting Trint. Trinity Prime. We're looking for that. I need that one. So it needs to be max. In a bit, launch races as well. So that's going to be a little bit of a problem too. But that's fine. We'll just probably farm a bunch of other relics and prepare for some ducats that way. So yeah, there we go. I'm going to back out of this because that mission's going to have refreshed by now because it had like seconds left. 2, 1, 0. There we go. We could do sabotage, I guess, on Mars. I'm not a big fan of sabotages. But it's a lith. Oh, here we go. So I capture Grenier. On Earth as well. Super duper easy. Wonderful. Let's do that. Trint. Right. Let's go for it. I don't think there's any other way of getting void traces other than from these missions, is there? Like, you can't like get rid of. Nah, I'm pretty sure you can't. You can't, like, get rid of, relics and turn them into void traces, I don't think. Alright, so we're capturing target, we're shooting bad guys. Getting reactant. Easy peasy. Is that scanning or is that light? I think that's just light. Making that look really bright. That's really weird. So I've got a few more to get. We should be able to do it by the end of this. Whoa, slipping off the sides there. Alright. Haven't managed this time yet, but that's okay. We'll get the Panthera Prime barrel. At least that's something. We'll run this again. And hopefully get Trinity Prime before we... we're either going to run out of traces first. So we won't be able to... what's it called? We won't be able to bump up the rad quality, I guess. Anyway, we'll give it a go though. We'll give it a go. You never know, maybe whilst we're doing some of the other relics, we might just pick up has some of these parts, as you tend to do sometimes. Right, I'm going to leave that squad, because God knows what it's going to grab us next. So go Lith, that's Spy. Yeah, we're not doing a Spy. let's do another one of those. Trinity. Upgrade all the way. Rad. We'll go down to 66. Right, quit for mission. Fingers crossed. That's some nice colours. Got some nice colours in that background one. I think that's not too far off the default, but like in a good way. I know what's going on with the yellow and blue, but it's fine. It's totally fine. That was. Let's try that again, shall we? There we go. Okay, we're just chilling. Ah, oh, goddammit. No, we've still not got it. But let's grab that, as soon as that's expensive. Oh man, I don't seem to matter which one I do here. There we go, I'll do that one then. Is that a Semaphron receiver? Harrow chassis blueprint? That's fine. I still do need to do a Harrow at some point. What else we got? Let's see what else we got for Trinity Prime that doesn't need redding. There's at least one or two things. We got uncommon. Yeah, there we go. Meso D5. Meso D5, Neowind 12. So D5. Oh, we've only got a rescue, but that's fine. Rescues don't take very long. Trinity. It is, yes, D5. I just said that. I should know that. Okay, equip. And here we go. Let's see if we can at least get a couple of parts. Okay, rescue. Rescue the reactant. Rescue the people, rather, and get the reactant on the way.
Enemy sensors. There's no telling how many pounds the UAS target.
that reactant, we've got all that stuff. Now we just need to rescue. Now we're going this way. Just got decked by the lasers. There's got to be another way into this, right? I'd have thought there would be a way around the back here, to be honest with you, but I guess not. There usually is, but then again, this is a bit of a new tile set too, so there is that. I'd probably change things around a little bit. Can't say I've done an awful lot of rescue missions on the new corpus ships. Okay, we got Kramer, we got Atlas. I'll go for an Atlas. That's not what I need. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, I believe that I have one more of these left. So there's another try. Right. Let's say Fisher. Trinity, and then... Oh boy, where is it? Trinity Prime, Neuroptics Blueprint. That's the one. Trinity Prime, Neuroptics Blueprint. That's a very red ship. I like shooting the cameras. The cameras are good. I'm taking out the CCTV. You're alright now, dude. Because you're just sort of chilling. And we're just running around here wrecking shop. Got the reactant. Good stuff. Where's that thing? That up. There we go. This is totally the time to be doing that. Okay, we've been here before. I'm gonna go over here. Hmm, guess that's not one. Like, how in this game the waypoints is like, yeah, go down these stairs. It's like, I could just jump down there, you know? It's no problem whatsoever. But it's like, nope, go down the stairs. Walk down the stairs, don't run, it's too dangerous. It's down the waypoints, like, way too motherly. It's at least something in this game is. Okay, Trinity. No. Okay. Well, that's fine. We're still picking up some good stuff. This is all still useful stuff. You know, I don't have Wukong Prime, so this is all still worth it. I'll have to pick up some of these other relics at some point. But there's at least one other thing. Although we didn't make any Miso stuff. To be fair, it doesn't matter with the. It doesn't matter with the group that you're with as well, and they might be farming for other stuff. So Neo N12 is our next thing. So they're probably gonna go on their way. Neo. What have we got here? We got one Neo Mobile Defense Corpus. Well, it is what it is. Let's give it a go. Trinity? Oh no, you're right, I don't have any of those. I need to get some of those, don't I? Yeah. Okay. What do we got here? So you got this M3 Relic Radiant Mesa Prime. Mesa Prime. That's Prime Form of Blueprint. I might as well use this up, seeing as we're here. Build up some more, some traces as well. Okay, we're uploading data mass. We need that reactant. This is not where we need to go. I went the wrong way. And second left, not first left. I need that stuff. I need the good stuff. That sweet, sweet reactant. We're still here, yeah, we're still defending. We are defending. Okay. Was there three of us? We got three of us. So the one guy left. That's cool. No worries. We got data mass. Alright. Let's move on then. Is this thing not working? The fuck is this? Everything's broken. What the fuck? Somebody called maintenance.
Continue to defend.
Suddenly got really quiet around here. There's just no- oh, there they are. Hey, scan that guy, will you? Thank you very much. There we go. Good on you, Helios. Where are we escaping to again? We're going up there? Alright. Evara Prime. We'll get another Evara Prime Neuroptics blueprint. A bit more Evara Prime Neuroptic. Okay, this stuff. It's nice to be off a Lich node as well. So it doesn't nick all my stuff. Where's my Void Tracers? 19. Okay, well, that's something. We're getting there. We're getting there with it. At least we've got over 100 now if I look up there. To my inventory again, and what do we have in the way of an Aris? Oh, it looks like I've only got the one. I've got an I one. I think that's an I one. It's a rare. It's a meso. Okay, let's do a meso then. Might as well. Spy, Fisher, Sabotage. Oh man, what do we want to do? Do we need another Spy Corpus? Might as well try another Sky. Sky Porpus. Sky Porpus. Spy Corpus. And Rose. Let's give it a bash. Might as well. What have we got to lose other than a relic? Alright, 3 days, 88 hours until 10 o'clock. 300,200 seconds or so. We really need to stop doing that. Really need to stop doing that. Alright, where are we going then, guys? Where are we going? So we got an A there, we got a B there. There's four of us here. Looks like there's two that way. I knew this was a mistake. Alright. I don't think he had a chance to scan him. Oh, there we go, scan him. You're getting scanned too? Oh, there we go. Alrighty. It's tough when you're doing the spying, you're looking for a reactor, and it's like, well, where do we go? I mean, I'm assuming that, it looks like they're going after B, so I'll go after C. At least we'll get them done. And try and remember to be, good at spy. I have to remember to engage my brain. That's that bit. Let's see, All right, I think this is our point. Oh, this one. Oh, good. Excellent. This is exactly the thing that I want to do right now. Alright, well, we'll give it a go. We've got this up here, so let's go up here. And then my way around this one. So we've got. The lasers and just got these lasers now as well to deal with. Oh, it's all kicking off on this one. Right, how do we get into here? Let's hack this. Did somebody get too eager? Oh no, you got it. That's cool. Cool.
Extraction blade,
Bit more reactant. Should have 10 out of 10 now, yeah? Yeah, 10 out of 10. Cool, cool, cool. Okay, yeah, man got it unstuck there, so that's all good. Hiya, Lucas, how's it going, buddy? Good to see ya. Yeah, I'm good, thanks. I'm not too bad. God, after all that, I hope I actually get this bloody Inaris thing. You just started Warframe? Oh, no way, dude. Excellent. Welcome to the game. Welcome to the community. Okay. Let's get that. So, 2 weeks ago, 1 week away. Yeah, yeah, the weeks kind of blur into one another like that, don't they? Really enjoying it so far. You got 124 hours on it. Addicted, yeah, I know that feeling, man. That's what I was like as well when I started, which is only like 6 months ago or so, to be fair. But yeah, sure thing. It's one of those games, right? It's good as well, because at the start, there's like just so much to do. It's kind of overwhelming in a way, but because there's so much to do, it just feels like you've got like. Such a vast amount of stuff to get done, you know. Right, let's go inventory, and I think that's all we had in RS wise. Hey, I was prime. Oh no! Hey, look at that. Actually, we do have a Lith M6 common. So if I just do a couple of Liths and see if we can get. See if we can get the Inaris Prime systems. You completed the story like one day ago. Yeah. Oh, good stuff, man. I think that's more or less when about the point I did the story as well. Maybe a little bit afterwards, because I think I did get distracted by a few of the things. But yeah, it's cool, right? It's a heck of a story. I still can't believe that. Like the way it unfolds, and it's like after about the 100 hour mark is when it that's when it really kicks off. It's like, Jesus, way to bury the lead. But it just works so well. It really does. It actually feels like that's your payoff, if you like, is for going through the first 100 hour tutorial, so you know, as they say. But yeah, so cool. You're planning to get Hydroid or Necros? What do I recommend? Okay, so I don't have Hydroid or Necros at the moment, so I can't speak. I mean, I'm gonna get Hydroid Prime this weekend from the Tenacon drop. So I'll be able to tell you whether that's any good, but so will everyone else. But yeah, I'm not. I don't quite have those two primes yet. I'm still reasonably early on myself. And I haven't really focused on getting primes or anything myself either, or rather getting warframes. Like there's a few that I've focused on, and the rest I'm sort of just, it's on my to-do list. I'm sort of working through. I mean, they really are literally on my to-do list as well, because it's right here. I'm looking at it, and they're both ones I need to pick up. You have a Meso I1 relic if you want it. I mean, I'm good, mate. I'll pick it up from one of the missions or something at some point. And I don't have one, so even if we like partied up and stuff, you know, I would need one to join like the same mission with you, you know. You know what? No, it's Mesos, and I got plenty of Mesos. So, but I wouldn't be like contributing to the RNG-ness sort of picking up an RS, you know what I mean. Got plenty of Mesos, I just haven't got the I1 at the moment. I'm really just going through the ones I've already got and seeing what I can get from, really. Just whilst we're here. So yeah, I gotta do another Lith. So we're doing a spy. I ain't touching another spy mission after that one. We'll do capture. Capture's nice and quick. I'm trying to burn out. What are my relics for ducats? Yeah, because we got a barrow coming this weekend, right? Right, let's go for that. We'll see if we can pick up one of those. Yeah, me too. I'm trying to build up a bit of a stock of some prime stuff to sell off. Yeah, Tenacon Barrow as well. Of course, yeah, no, both of them are going to be there, aren't I? Sorry, I was talking about the Tenacon Barrow. I forgot about the regular one as well. God knows how that dude ends up being in two places at once. More reactants. Oh my god. Oh, that's nice. What's that? Is that Cora? It looks like Cora. We might as well pick up another Mesa. Why not? Oh, no way. You're lucky to get into the game so close to Tenacon, hoping to get the Hydro Prime drop. Nice. Yeah, totally. That's absolutely something which I want to do. If I don't miss it or something like crazy happens, but fingers crossed. Fingers crossed and get that. It's crazy how many people seem to be finding the game, like for the first time. Like I honestly thought, because I sort of got into it around Christmas last year, sort of seriously, but I gave it a go on console sort of this time last year. And then didn't play for a really long time, and then got into it on PC. Sorry, let me take a drink 1 second, sorry. Right. And we'll do a capture again. Let's go this one last roll. There we go. But yeah, I honestly thought like I felt like it's like everyone else has already been in this and playing it for years and all that kind of thing. And like, I really feel like I'm coming to it late, you know. Since then, I keep on finding people that have just got into it, and like, you know, like yourself, that like either just started and they're still in like the first like couple of days or so of playing, or have, you know, got past like the story stuff. But you know, for all intents and purposes, have basically just started. And yeah, it's just, it's crazy, man. I'm blown away by how many people seemingly keep, you know. Sorry, I'm really mixing up my words. How many people have like just found the game, sort of thing? It's cool. It's cool. And it's one of those weird games as well, where it's like I've heard about it, like, because I follow like games and stuff, you know. I've heard about it forever, but it's like not in a, like a huge way, you know. It was like I can't remember if it was 2016 or 2017, but there was some, there's a bit of noise about it around then, because of some of the new quests and stuff come out. So you always hear a little bit about it, like, oh, this thing just happened in Warframe, and you're like, cool, I don't play that, and I don't know what it is, and I'm afraid of what I don't understand. So you don't really take it in. But you're aware of it, you know, like oxygen. You're aware it's there, you just... You just don't have any interest in it. I kept on seeing like the old sort of documentary, but like no clip, and like SkillUp made a bunch of videos about it, and then like GameSpot made a couple of videos about it last year, and all that sort of thing. And I was like, okay, right, fine, guys, fine. I'll bloody download Warframe and play it. We'll see what it's like, and I've. To my surprise, because I actually don't think I would like this sort of game, you know. I'm not really a looter shooter sort of person, you know. I don't really like Borderlands. I don't play any of the looter shooters or anything generally. But now I'm actually thinking, oh no, you know what, I think I might try out like Destiny and stuff now, because I think I might find it'd be interesting to see what, you know, those types of games are, because generally I would just ignore it, you know. It's just not my kind of thing, so I just kind of ignored it. But I really like Warframe though, and it's not just the game, which is the weird thing. It really is like the community and like DE and all that as well, and the company behind it, because I'm interested in all that kind of stuff as well, I guess. It's really the entire package for me, you know. It's like, oh no, this seems cool, like this is, you know, this is something that I'm interested in. You know, hey Jamie, don't start. Hey Jamie, how's it going? Thanks for checking in, man. Yeah, I was just talking about this weird game. This game, I think it's free. It's called Warframe. Maybe it should be called like Warfree or Free Frame or something like that. Because the name Warframe doesn't really get across, and it's free, I don't think. You know. Let's go Strevodar. No. I'll go Blueprint. sorry, Lucas. Sorry, I was okay. Let me catch up on your chat. Huge Borderlands player. Okay. Yeah. It's just not something I've ever been interested in myself. But like my brother-in-law's massively into Borderlands. At least 1 and 2 anyway. I don't think he's played 3 yet. I started to get burnt out on it. That's the thing, isn't it? It's at the end of the day, all these kind of games do have a little bit of a burnout factor on them. Like I got burnt out on Elite Dangerous and Star Trek Online before I sort of got into Warframe. So yeah, got burnt out. New game found Warframe. Cool. Well, yeah, War Farm. That's it. War Grind. That's it, man. So anyway, I'm glad you're enjoying it, man. It's That's cool. There's like tons of really cool streamers and stuff, and they're not, strangely enough, at least all the ones that I really like are not the hugest streamers. I don't know if that's a real word. they're not the biggest streamers in the world, but they're all like pretty cool people and stuff. So I can certainly, can support them. Jamie's a Warframe streamer, amongst other things as well. As like some of the bigger people as well, like DK. I say bigger, like he doesn't describe himself as a big streamer, but like I like DK, he's cool. Mia Byte, she's another one. Quiet Shy, of course. Oh god, I can't forget Quiet Shy. Sarah Sang from the 70s, all those cool people. They're all the people that I enjoy watching anyway. I know. The same about me. It's worth mentioning though, Jamie. Jeez. But yeah, they're all cool. Yeah, the smaller streamers are like easier to follow, I want to say, you know, or at least I find so anyway. All right, what's next for my relic stuff? I have to admit, I'm kind of the same. I follow like some of the bigger streamers, but I actually don't really watch their stuff all that much. You sort of find sort of yourself naturally falling into like certain communities and stuff, I find, you know, and like the people sort of feel, I suppose, like people you would normally hang out with, I suppose, you know. I like that a lot, especially in this sort of, you know, whole quarantine thing going on. It's basically the only kind of socializing that people are getting to do these days. This is definitely the same for me. Right, one second. I need to go to my Warframe list here and see who we have for relics. Alright, let me just search this a second. Ash. Is, yeah, I thought so. Ash is in that. What else we got? So we've used all our trinities. Trinity. Man, where does it get this from? I guess it might be the weapons actually. We should always go after the weapons. Oh, there you go. Trinity Prime Blueprint. Lethem 4. We should just go for that again. Why not? Get some of these relics all used up. Streamers who you can interact more. Yeah, exactly. More like, for instance, celebs or stuff. Yeah, definitely. Like, I never really watched. I've never watched Ninja. Like, no offense to the guy or whatever. Yeah, he's just not for me. But you know, I've obviously heard plenty about him. I always watched Shroud, but he's like huge. Never like spoken to him or anything like that. But I've watched Shroud. He's pretty good. I don't think he's. Oh, I don't know where he's streaming now. Actually, I have to make Sushi down. I'm not sure where he's going. I'm not sure if he's coming back to Twitch or going to Facebook or YouTube. I don't know. Haven't really heard much about him. Anyway. What do I need? Sorry, mate. I'm actually just kind of going through relics. I was sort of looking for Nova Prime, and I'm missing one piece of Nova Prime actually, so I can do with that. Let me find what that relic is actually. Oh yeah, of course, man. You can join. Yeah, no problem. You need traces? Yeah, I need traces as well. I used them all up trying to get Nova Prime. I am missing. What am I missing Nova Prime wise? I'm looking in the wrong bit for this. That's it, the Neo-Ren 12. Oh man, I've just said this so many times as well. Rare, that's it, it's the rare Neo N12. That's what I'm missing. We could do voice. You know, that should be interesting, because I don't know what my what my Discord settings are like for voice and the stream at the moment. So I'm not sure if I'd be able to hear you. If it's okay, Jamie, can we leave that for now? And I'll have to sort out my settings for voice stuff. Cool. Thanks, man. Cheers. Are you okay for a Neo N12 Relic? Because I don't have any more of those left, and I'm trying to get this bloody Nova Prime. Just need the chassis. That's all I'm missing. It's just the chassis now, but it's the rarest. The rarest of them all. Just a chassis, yeah. That's all I need. Otherwise, I'm good. It's the fantasy. You know, strangely enough, Lucas, I actually knew what you meant. From the fantasy, from elephant. I don't know. My brain sort of just put it together. It's just like probably means the fantasy, because that sounds like elephant. Anyway, sorry. Let me catch up with what you were saying before. Need to defeat Lafantis for this junction, and that should be all junctions done. Nice one, dude. That'd be great. Okay, you only got 54 traces. No worries, Jamie. That's right. We'll hop in together then, and we'll do some random relics and pick up some traces, because I could do with some traces as well. Do you want to do anything? And let's see what we got here. And I've got to do like these bloody rec rooms at some point as well for my lich stuff. Keep on forgetting about them. Zini as well. Axie, Neo, yeah. Okay. Let's go back over to that list a second. You're also trying to unlock every node, so I have a larger variant of nightmare stuff to choose on. Nice one, yeah, that's cool. That's cool. These are all good strats. Yeah, I forgot how much like just working through everything, unlocking everything, just on the star chart is just so much of an achievement. You know, it's so much of a big chunk of the game, and that's not even thinking about everything else that there is to do. Like just doing each node once is an achievement in my eyes. Good, what's something looking for? No, that's Nova. Trin. I don't think we got one thing from those batch of relics. And talk about our bad RNG. I must have used it up all the time with the Nova stuff. Yeah, I need to do Trinity as well, but I've just used up all my relics doing that. I've still got Naris to do. So many things to do. Oh, it's all cool. Don't worry, Jamie. I mean, you know, I'll get there eventually. I put together a list. I finally put together a list of just everything that I can think of right now, at least, that I need and what I'm missing for it. And you know what I need to get them, or to get the materials, to get the thing, to get the other thing that they need for the other thing, and so on and so on and so on. You know what I mean? The whole chain of events that I need to do. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. So I finally made a list of all that stuff, so I can actually work through it, like what you did with the whiteboard. And damn it, spy missions the only stealth warframe I have. Is Limbo, and it's not really a stealth warframe. Yeah, spy missions are kind of the bane of my thing as well. Do you want to do a trading session? Yes, please, mate. Oh, cool. Thank you, man. Yeah, I was never much of a fan of spy missions. Obviously, I still do them, you know, but I never like a huge thing. Oh, thank you, buddy. Cheers. Man, so many. What do you want in what you want in return for this. Let's see what I've got here. So I've got some mods. You want to see my mods? Do I have any Banshee bars? Well, let's check that out, shall we? Let's go items. I mean, you can always just give us a supply if you want. Banshee. I have Banshee Prime Neuroptics. And that's all. Banshee is another one I need to get. Yeah, I got those. I'm sorry, dude. Warm coat. The mod. Do you need that? Oh man, we can't actually get this stuff from here, can we? Yeah? Okay. Mod. I thought I've definitely seen warm coat somewhere. There we go. Really? Okay. No worries, mate. You're collecting them? Is this for a gag? I think this is for a joke, isn't it? Are you sure? Yeah, I thought so. Do you want it? Right, is 6 enough? Because I have 25. Do you need more than 6? 6 is fine, okay. There you go. Man, what a good price for Trinity Prime Chassis Blueprint and systems. I forgot about that. And accept trade. Warm coat, common rank 0 is time 6. Thanks, Jamie. Appreciate that. I can't wait to see what you get to do with that. Oh my god. Okay. And to know that I've contributed towards it as well. Okay. Time for you to leave as well. No worries, my dude. Sorry, Lucas. Do you think it's a good idea to be in 4 syndicates at the same time? I haven't been able to do that. Because they all fight against each other. So I'm only like... I think I've only been a member of 2 at the same time. And then all the rest start hating you. You see? Like, I actually like Cephalon Suda a lot. But she doesn't like me. So... you know, I thought I was going to do so well with her as well, but because I've been sort of spending a bit too much time with the new Loka and the Purin, she's not too happy with it, as are the rest of them. But that's fine. I'll just rotate around them. It's like a bit of a strat to it, you know. So thanks very much for that, Jamie. I really appreciate that. Let's get the Trinity Prime list here. So all I need now is just the main blueprint. So that'd be cool. And I need some Chaotic and some Argon Crystals. And yeah. Alright, cool. That's fair enough. At least I got my parts there, that's the important thing. I just gotta get that chassis. Alright. So you're in Steel Meridian, Red Veil, Suda, and Suda Alley. Who's Suda Alley? I'm gonna guess that's an autocorrect problem. Oh, I get you. I get you. Yeah. Hexus. Which one's the Hexus again? Oh, the Arbiters. That's it. Yeah, I know these ones. They're all so upset with me. Like, oh my god, you're such a disappointment to us. I'm like, what are you? My parents? I really do like Steel Meridian though, but again, you know, I need to sort this stuff out. Oh man, Jamie, yeah, I forgot you got rid of you. I forgot you got rid of all those Warframes from your charity stream. My god, yeah. See, these guys are all good with me now. I can't remember what I did with the new Loka, but I did stuff with them for one reason. It might have been Trinity. Not Trinity, Titania. But never mind. I'll get there. Okay, I need like 10 Alchem Crystals. I had 13. 13 ready to use them. I finally got the blueprint. What I want, and then poof, they're gone. Yeah, that's the thing with, you can't like hoard argon crystals. Unfortunately, that's the thing, man. I remember learning that. I remember learning that as well. Like, out of everything, like, you can hold so much stuff in this game, and they're just like, apart from this one thing. Okay, well, what am I doing here? We were going to do some more relics, because I've got to get those traces. And let's just pick some random stuff. Yeah, that'll be sure. We'll do that. And I'll get 73 of those. One of these. Let's use that. Sure, why not? Oh, I understand. I'm sorry, mate. I get you. Yeah, I only hold on to them for so many hours. I knew the countdown was there, but I underestimated the time it took me to get the blueprints. I get you. Yeah, yeah. No, I definitely had something where I was like, I definitely had it where I was like, oh, I'm gonna get all these argon crystals, and I totally forgot that they like disappear after 24 hours. Oh, sorry, Jamie. It's a capture one, so it'll be dead quick, and then you can join the next mission. Sorry, I actually forgot to mention it to you as well. So. That's my fault. Sorry about that, dude. Oh, Jesus. Need to when I overshoot. Oh man, trying to farm Protea parts, forgot to, yeah, I've been there. I still need to farm Protea as well, to be fair. It's because I know it's never going to, like, well, I say never, but because it's not going to probably disappear from the game for no reason, then, I sort of like just thought I won't be able to do that like later on at some other point, you know, I might as well concentrate on the stuff that gets vaulted and all that kind of thing. Alright, sorry, good. I was just yawning. Alright, Jamie, sorry, mate. Let's party up here and. Well, I'll see what we can do. We got one part, not including the main part. No, I don't think I have any parts. To be fair, I know I've got the guns, or at least a couple of parts for the guns. Maybe not even all the guns. Protea. Oh, that's it. I got the in-ear optics and I got the blueprint. So I guess I just need the, what's the other two things? Chassis and the systems. I got the Velox though, that's what I did. That's what I got. I got the Velox. Which I actually quite like. I'm not gonna lie. I just kind of need to put a few more former on that, I think, you know. I'm gonna skip the spy missions till you get Ivaro or. Nova or Loki. I gotcha, yeah. That makes sense. I kind of ended up brute forcing him myself. Yeah. Oh, Lucas, sorry. I'm just saying at the top, actually, that you followed and. Sorry, I didn't actually call you out. I don't know if these alerts are working at all. They should be, but I guess maybe not, or maybe I just didn't hear them. Anyway, thanks for following, dude. I appreciate that. Man, I just whilst this is here, I'm gonna double check why that isn't firing, because it really should be letting me know. It's okay, I forgot I even followed and I was about to follow again. Hey, not to worry, man, I appreciate you following. Sorry I didn't call that out before. I just noticed it in the corner of the thing. You know what, that's so weird, I don't have any notification about that whatsoever. You're being super stealthy. It's just for me it happened like yesterday as well. Someone followed yesterday and I didn't see the notification there, but then when I test it and I'm offline it seems to work okay. So it's like that's cool. Stream elements, you're telling me when people follow afterwards and when I'm not online. Perfect, that's exactly what I want. I guess when Limbo Rift is working, I never really got into Limbo. Like, I have a Limbo and I've played them a bit, but I never really understood it. I'm actually kind of making a bit more of an effort right now to when I'm not like farming relics and stuff like that, to play like other frames and get used to how they work and all that kind of thing. Learning some Wisp at the moment. Really do like Wisp. Wisp is great. Very, very awesome. Okay. Oh man, yeah, Nightwave ranked up. That's always good stuff. So what am I waiting for now? It's not quite over one yet, so I should probably wait for that. I do need to do that, but I was going to wait till I get some frames to level up first. Halls of Ascension. We need to at some point. I could do some quickie railjack missions and get those four missions out of the way. That shouldn't take too long. Won't whisper, can't for the life of me get the last part, like force preventing me from getting it. I get that, dude. It may feel like it, but it really is. It's just RNG being RNG kind of thing. Because I've had that with like so many other frames as well, especially ones I really, really wanted, you know. Oddly enough, when I was doing Wisp with the, because I really like that boss battle. It did take me more than a few sort of times to do it, but I liked the boss battle anyway, but I actually kind of wanted to understand how it worked better than what I did at the time. And by doing it over and over and over again to try and get the parts, I actually then sort of learned how to do the boss really quite well. Even if I do so myself, you know. So I was actually kind of pleased with that. Wreckage capacity. What have we got? Oh, that can go. Scrap that. Well, we'll probably just stick with what we got there. That's all forged. Yes. Okay. Good. Intrinsics. Just need to get up this to 5 and then we'll be good. And okay, cool. Alright, we should be able to do this super quick. Just bang out another couple of missions also. Oh, yep. I keep on forgetting where I gotta stand to press X to get in.
Meditation. That which can be destroyed by the truth.
Ah, that's the wrong way. There you go, we'll just do the easy one. Yeah. Yeah. Got 9 chassis. Wow, 9 chassis. 13 near optics. I sold them off to Crit Cash. Oh my god. So many. So many. Need to get around it. So, slightly, what's the word? Controversial opinion. I really like Railjack. Like, from what it is, as it is currently, I didn't play it when it originally came out and things, so I don't know how it was back then or whatever, but I really like Railjack. But I like space combat games, and I like Elite Dangerous. Well, I still do like Elite Dangerous, I'm just taking a bit of a break from it right now. I like that kind of game, so this is kind of like, oh, this is the bit that I liked out of Elite Dangerous still, but in the game that I'm playing now, because it's the space combat. So I kind of like it. I get why people don't, you know, I sort of understand, now that I've played it a bit and understand where what's going on with it, you know. But I liked it. I liked sort of building the thing and doing the missions and all that kind of thing. I thought it was cool. We'll probably just do these engines and then shoot the big lasers at it. There we go. I still haven't played this properly with a crew yet, that's the only thing. So I'm used to doing everything sort of by myself. That's okay, Jamie, no problem. You take care too, mate. Thanks very much. See you later. I'll speak to you tomorrow, probably. I'm gonna get this other cruise ship. You like the concept of Roadjet, but I never remember to actually buy craft it. I get you, yeah. That's where I got to it as well. I, you know, like I'm saying with some of these other Warframes and stuff as well, I was like, oh, I'm gonna make like a concerted effort to like focus on it and build all the parts that you need to do it. Let's just do that one again. Just do the same thing again. Well, get a few of these missions out of the way. he gone inside? I think he's gone inside. I hate it when you can't tell. Where is he? Do another cruise ship? We got another cruise ship to do. Okay. I think he's done. Yeah, he's done. Cool. Well, that should be us done again. Thank you very much, team. There we go. Remember why you kept forgetting to get it so gosh darn expensive. That it is. That it is. Holy crap. Yeah, I think they reduced it as well from the initial one, and it's still kind of expensive, I'm not gonna lie. There we go, skirmish complete, right? I'll go to the next one and keep people interested. You just gotta just wait for you to come aboard. Just there we go. Yeah, I don't know, man. I like space combat, so you know this was actually kind of worth it for me. I'll be interested to see what else they add into it, you know, later down the line and all that kind of thing. I think that's what most people are waiting for, is more content and all that sort of thing. Yeah, and I'll be excited to see that as well. I need to put a lot more sort of time and effort into it as well, because like whenever I go to do a mission on Saturn, I just immediately get like blown up, and I just think I need to grind a little bit more in it. Where are the other ships gone? Oh, they're all behind us, that's why. There we go. Oh, there we go. Ashore Cephalon isn't a problem. The matter is just too expensive. 225 for blueprints to craft the map. It might have been... I don't know. I'm trying to think. Some of the stuff that I was doing came from the dojo. So I don't know if that helps. Anyway, I'm actually kind of blanking on it. So it might have just been that I'd done enough grinding at the time where I just kind of had it. But maybe it wasn't. I don't know. Yeah. Anyway, sorry, buddy. Yeah, it's been a little while since I did the Railjack stuff. So I'm trying to remember what it was at the time now. And whether I had any like sort of shortcut into it, you know. I might have had a bit of a shortcut into it. Oh, you've got guns on you. There you go. No, you don't. Oh, we just got to do another cruise ship. Okay, so is that one taken care of? Almost went right past where we're meant to be. Have I still got some charges? I do, I've got two. Well, not anymore. Now I've got one. I think people are on the ship as well. Where are you guys? There you go. What are you guys doing? What are you trying to do here? I just thought of hitting my engine or something. I don't know. Oh, fire. We got a fire. We got a fire. We got a fire. This isn't the way. It's down here. There we go. Where's the fire? Oh, there's the fire. fires out. Pause closed, fires out. Am I going the right way? I think so. This is the way we're gonna go. Jeez. Okay. I kind of want to go back to the dry dock just to replenish some things. Right, sorry, man. Where were we talking? All the blueprints are from the dojo. I mean, in the clan. No, complete. Gotcha. Okay, I understand. I gotcha. It's still around 550k across the Cephalon, or less, no more. I gotcha. Yeah, I guess I must have just focused on doing it. Like I said, you know, it was definitely that kind of thing. Where I was like, no, I'm gonna play a bunch of this and play a bunch of that and focus on getting the Cephalon done. That's very sort of my whole thing though, you know. I'm like, oh, I need to like focus on something, and it's good in a way because like Warframe, you can focus on something, but then it's like, well, okay, now you've got to take a break for a day or two whilst, you know, stuff happens. Like, you know, you can only do so much grinding and building before you basically just have to wait or do something else. And I'm cool with that. Like, I like that. That actually works for me really quite well. And let's scrap that. Let's go here, and then go here, and then go here. Things, so let's do that. Thank you very much. 32. Holy shit. Gotta get 32 intrinsics to go any further with that. Alright, I'm not planning on going any further. How many more missions do we have to do? It's gotta be like two or something, right? Oh, it's just the one. Man, I could have just stayed in the current mission. Never mind. We'll do this one. Then we'll be in a good place. Grind the index. Oh, hell yes. Yeah, I recently did that to get like a couple of million credits, and I sort of plan to do more of it, to be honest with you, because I just need some credits so I can upgrade some mods all the way. I really want to just get them all the way up to level 10. Some like the basic sort of vitality mods and shield mods, that sort of thing, you know. Because like people are always saying, it's like, oh, you don't need credits in Warframe, you know, like you always get credits for everything, and you never run out of money. And it's like, well, that's technically true, but I always seem to be running out of money. But then, you know, I'm at the period in the game where I'm still like making stuff and using my credits for lots of things. Like upgrading mods and stuff as well, so there is that. So I suppose it makes sense that I always seem to be low on credits, whereas like more veteran players probably aren't, you know. Oh man, it's too wiggly. The mouse moves too sensitive when I'm logged in. Zoomed in rather, not logged in. That's a friendly one, isn't it? Sorry, you're on our side. You do your thing. I'll find another cruise ship to blow up. I don't think I can even solo low risk, so I need to upgrade my weapons and formering, upgrading the mod, but I know it costs like 100. Yeah, exactly. It is a little bit of a dilemma. I feel like I've been in a similar dilemma myself, you know, in the past. I never actually ended up doing any kind of soloing on the index side. There always seems to be people in there who are doing exactly the same thing that you are. So like building up. Oops. There you go. You got it, dude. You got it. There you go. Nice one, guys. Nah, I'm not used to having other people do stuff on the ship. It's really weird. I'm a bit of a control freak, so it's an odd feeling. We've got people on board, do we not, or do we? I think he's taking care of it. Thanks, Mr. Man. You can never find people at the index? Oh, you in like the weird time zone. Sorry, that's not a good way of putting it. You're in like a I find whenever I'm playing like really early morning over here in UK time, that like it substantially less people to play with, in general. Like there's definitely a few hours in the early morning where I'm guessing I'm like in the middle of like normal playing time for the US, because I like messed my settings about a little bit so I can like connect with like people in other time zones a bit better, so I'm like don't run out of people to play with, you know. Hey Crack Switch, how's it going, man? Hope you're doing okay. Where is the other ship? It's around here. I'm really bad at playing and talking. There we go, we're done the all light. Yeah, sure thing, man. What you need? I'm new and I was wondering if you can help me out, grind some things with you. I'm actually more or less just about to wrap up the stream for today, man, I'm afraid. I usually play like 12 to 7, like 12 p.m. to 7 p.m. Oh, like lunchtime to, that's what I mean really, isn't it? Lunchtime to 7 in the evening or like midnight to 7 a.m. Because when it's really early morning, that's when I find I have sort of trouble, you know, connecting. Okay, back to the dojo. Oh, I see, yeah, I getcha. 12 hours a day in protocols. Okay, I getcha. Yeah, I suppose you shouldn't really be having much trouble connecting then. Because, like I say, it's only what I've experienced, but I've only experienced it like for a couple of hours in the very early morning, which has just been like, this has been the random time when I happen to not be able to sleep or something, so I get up and play some Warframe and, you know, go from there. Alrighty, we've got nothing there. I got that stuff there. Transition payload, and let's just refresh that. There we go. Aviox panel due at some point. And yeah. Alrighty. Might sleep for today, as it's 1 a.m. Yeah. It's about the same for me as well. Although I will admit, like during quarantine and stuff, Jesus Christ, something ended up going to bed like 2-3 in the morning, you know. Perfect, absolutely perfect. I was getting infinity booster at 7 hours, so I believe, like, if I just quit out of this, that'll still be in there for when I like start up again. So let's just try that. Bear with me a second. I'm gonna go to the BRB screen, start up Warframe again. Because I don't want that 7 hour affinity thing now. I kind of need it maybe later on when I'm actually playing this again. I don't want to waste an affinity booster. So yeah, I'm just about to wrap up the stream. Obviously you guys won't know this. So I generally stream for about 2 hours. From whenever I start, and it's coming up to roughly about 2 hours now. Sometimes I go for 3, but I kind of need to, I need to get some sleep. But just before we go, I just want to see if I go into Warframe now, it should give me the daily rewards because I haven't technically claimed it. Is that true? No, it is there. Oh, jeez. Well, I guess I'm just kind of stuck with it. Never mind. Well, I thought that might happen. I was just seeing if you could save up the affinity. Not to worry. Worth a look. Okay. You too, Lucas. Thanks very much, dude. And Crack Switch, I'm sorry, dude. Like I say, I'm just about wrapping up. But you know, definitely come check us out another time, and we'll see what we can do. I'll probably stream tomorrow as well, probably about the same time, which is about 10:30-11. Still having some trouble sort of nailing down a schedule and all that kind of thing. So yeah, it'd be good to talk to you, man. Thanks very much. I have to see if we can start doing some stuff together, and we'll see if we can grind some things together. All right then. So as I'm saying, I think any of those wonderful streamers I was talking about, are they actually on at the moment? So might as well go host them. Oh, From the 70s is on. Excellent stuff. Oh, great stuff. Okay, I'm gonna host From the 70s. He's great. He's a great streamer. I really appreciate the guy. He's been good. I've been very helpful. So From the 70s, if you could at least say hi in the chat and maybe give him a follow or something if you're like what he's doing. But he gives away Former, so if you want to join the chat and hang about for a little bit to win some Former, then he gives away like 3 packs of Former all the time, like every 40 minutes or so. But anyway, check him out for us and say hi, and I'll see you in chat in a minute as well. So thanks very much, guys. I'll catch you next time. Okay, appreciate it, guys. See you then.